Montreal has always been a major city in North America, one filled with many activities and different people from all over the world. We have been a city that has always stayed fresh and new. We've become highly aware of the threat we are being to our environment in the last few years and are seeing more and more electrical charging stations right here in our home city. Gas stations are everywhere. On some street corners, you can see as much as 4 gas stations mere meters away from one another. Gas stations have been of great convenience to us the last few decades. Hopefully, we will begin to see all these gas stations slowly become electrical charging stations. Not only do people who own electric cars need to visit the charging stations much more often than people who have to visit gas stations, but they need to be placed in convenient locations where people can be charging their cars while they are at work, or school, or running errands.
The Electric Circuit is Hydro-Québec's plan to incorporate the first public charging network in Quebec and Canada. Starting in early 2012, Canada's first public charging network will be rolled out in Quebec. The network of charging stations will be rolled out gradually as electric vehicles arrive on the Quebec market. The metropolitan area of Montreal will be the starting point of the public charging network. The rollout will be extended to other cities and sites on the province. Initially, the project will consist on 100 charging stations in parking lots, at supermarkets, restaurants, and AMT park and ride facilities. The public charging network will be used mainly to meet backup or emergency needs on the road. Electric vehicle owners will do most of the charging at work or at home. Hydro-Québec says that the cost of charging an electric car will be less expensive than fill out a car with gas. Running a car on gas is about 9 times more expensive than it would be to run it on electricity. In fact, the consumption of energy for an electric vehicle is 16 kWh per every 100 km, which means a cost of $1.24, compared with 8.2 liters of gasoline, meaning a cost of $10.58 for a conventional gas vehicle. In Quebec, electricity is generated from clean, renewable sources of energy. Replacing 1 million vehicles in Quebec with electric cars will reduce annual greenhouse gas emissions by 3.4 million tons.
The people who often rely on their car must be reassured. The fear many have is that the car stops in the middle of the road with no charging station near them. People need to be reassured that this will not happen. And for now, we can't guarantee this. When you're running low on gas, you know you will come across a gas station soon, and that the waiting time will be reasonable. In comparison, the electric car battery has an autonomy time of about 8 hours and takes an hour of charging for an hour of use. The too few recharging stations make it hard for someone on the road to recharge your battery. When Hydro-Québec says that charging stations will be available in every Rona, Metro, or St. Hubert's and train station, they forgot to mention only few will actually be placed there. As you know, parkings can be pretty quickly packed and impossible to satisfy the electric car market with only 2 or 3 charging stations per establishment. Condo residents aren't particularly excited about the whole electric car idea. You can recharge your car during the night for about $1. The residents, though, don't want to pay the extra amount of costs. Many, like it has been seen in Ottawa, are forced to pay from their pocket a meter which costs about $3,000. This is a ridiculous amount and could scare off many people. Although good for the environment, this option is not even available for those who can't afford a new car. Other teenagers and less fortunate will still buy secondhand gasoline cars. This eliminates a large market for this innovation.
We believe that electrical charging stations will be the way of the future, and that within the next few decades, we will see many more electric cars on the roads of Montreal. It might take a while for people to switch to electric cars because they are so used to the convenience of gas-powered cars. But the new generation should be better informed than the last and will probably help make the transition from gas to electric. With the new electrical charging station plans already in place, we can expect to see more electric cars being bought today. Montreal is a very diverse city that is known to be highly accepting of change. Hopefully, very soon, we can be known as the city with electrical charging stations all over.